What's up everyone, I'm Jaymie, and today I'm talking to you about the Judge UK Deep Cleanse Lock Balm. What? Okay, so I actually did this lock balm a couple days ago. I wanted to get the full effects of it so I could give you a really good review. It was really easy to do. All you did was fill a sink up with water, fill it up to the top. Once you fill it up, you just drop your balm right into it. And it was just like a bath bomb. It just fizzled up and it dispensed all the goodness that's in this balm all over the water. I used both of them because it said for a full effect to make sure to use two. I have really long dreads and I haven't done this in 6 years, so I really felt like two was necessary. After you get it all mixed in there, you just dip the front of your hair into it. Make sure you get your scalp really good. Turn around and put the back of your hair into the water and let it submerge for like 15 minutes. It smelled amazing. The whole time I was sitting there, it smelled so good. It just had this nice beachy kind of coconut smell to it. After you're done with the 15 minutes, you just wring your hair out, dry it off, and go. I thought it was weird that you didn't have to rinse it back out of your hair, that you just left all the coconut and baking soda in your hair. I felt a little bit of a buildup. It wasn't anything crazy. It didn't feel like a shampoo buildup. It was just a little bit heavier than usual. What I liked about this dread balm is the smell of it was delicious. I could tell that it pulled out all of the purple shampoo that I've been using on my hair. The water was so purple when I was done. What I didn't like about it is I know I have fuzz balls in my hair. I was really expecting this to pull those out since it is a deep cleanse. I still have those fuzz balls in my hair. So it did get all the product buildup out of my hair, which was awesome, but I wish that it would have did just a little bit of a deeper cleanse. If you can see from the bottom of my hair is really happy though. My curls are curling up like crazy, so they feel really clean. My hair feels really clean. My scalp feels really clean. Like, I was itchy the day before, and since I've done this, I haven't had any itchy problems with my scalp, so that's really good. So I would totally try this again. I would probably do it, maybe, it says to do it once every 2 to 3 months. As I said, this was the first one I did in 6 years, so I would probably only do it once a year. But that's just me. Again, I use all salon products. Since the beginning of having dreadlocks, I've used nothing but high quality salon products, and I have never put wax in my hair. If I was using over-the-counter Walmart shampoos and had some kind of waxy buildup, I might have had a different result, and you'll probably have a different result than I had. So if you tried this balm and you liked it, let me know down in the comments, and I will see you guys next Monday. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video for more. Bye, everyone. Was that better?